The one man that will get me cancelled has returned.
Can we ban Outback? Return it to you.
This isn't Outback, you fucking dickhead.
I know, when we play ranked in that.
Villa.
Ranked?
I took half the time
when we play ranked.
Who the fuck plays ranked?
Play Outback.
Cringe? Nah, mate.
I mean this, if West Ham goes under and ceases to exist, West Brom is my second club.
Oh, that's cool. Wait, what?
Like, because there's... Right, let's be honest, like...
You're basically setting yourself up for disappointment for your life.
Yeah.
Yeah, but he's used to it. He supports West Ham.
In my blood at this point.
He's used to it, Sam. Wait, Sam, quick. What's your favourite kind of soup? So I can name this video soup. Soup Team 6-2.
Say chunky vegetable, bitch. I dare.
Tomato soup.
What did you say? You like tomato soup?
What, West Brom? It's like asking me why do I stand.
Right.
Tomato soup's sick. I have tomato soup in my cupboard.
I'll beat you over the head with the can.
You also eat brown sauce sandwiches, so your opinion is void.
Yeah, to be fair.
If it's a bacon wrap, then it's fine.
It's brown sauce on white bread, mate. That's just fucking
what
rancid.
The fuck?
I'm sorry, man. I've lost all respect for you after
that's
that.
That's what I mean.
Brown sauce on white bread.
Brown bread. It's not a meal, it's like a snack. While you guys are eating crisps, I'm just having a slice of bread.
If you want to have a snack, yeah, it's called put it in the toaster and stick a bit of butter on it. Bang, you got yourself a fucking snack. You don't get a chopping board out. You don't get just a standard piece of brown bread. Slap it on the fucking table and then be like, yeah, I'm gonna put brown sauce on it and then eat it.
Fucking
you haven't tried it. You can't tell. You can't tell me otherwise.
Yeah, because brown sauce tastes like shite.
I agree with that. I second that. I think brown sauce is disgusting.
I didn't know you guys were lesbians.
Brown
feminine
sauce
scum.
On fucking bacon sandwich is banging. Anything else? Put down. It's a crime.
No.
Yeah, brown sauce and anything else. You should be shocked.
I drink brown sauce, mate.
What the fuck?
Oh, the sweet serenation of brown sauce.
Why couldn't they name it something better than just fucking brown sauce?
Well, what would you rather they name it? Fucking.
I don't know. What's in it? What's
liquid
in brown sauce?
I don't even know what's in it, like yeast or something.
It doesn't know what's in it.
Yeast. Discharge, mate. That's Marmite, isn't it? That's Marmite.
Oh, yeah.
Marmite is just yeast extract. It's like...
Oh, shit, I didn't know you had the new option.
Wrong on so many levels.
I feel like you guys are doing, like, brown things.
I'm blind. Whoa! Whoa!
Don't come on, man.
Brother.
Fucking hell, that scared the fuck out of me. Archie, shoot him. Archie's right fucking there, mate. Archie, shoot him, for fuck's sake. I can't cope with this.
Right, I hope you boys were funny in my absence. Oh, Dan's gone.
My mum turned off the Wi-Fi so that I could focus on my Zoom class.
Where the fuck is Finch? Why is this always the case?
Finch is doing Finch things, mate. He's there telling us all he's going to be it. In the biggest letdown ever. Like, exactly like he is to his fucking parents as well.
Does anyone actually love him?
Mate, the room...
Oh, I just got...
Oh my God, Mama.
Mate,
got
I just...
You got killed by Face Chubbs. Sam, is that your new name?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Starting on Sam already. He's only been back for like an hour.
I am, yes.
Leave him alone.
Yeah, like, by the end of this session, you two will be muted.
Fuck off, Finch. No one asked for you.
Yeah.
Oh, cheers, Jordan.
What are you?
The door, man.
It's funny because it's true. Called you Mr. Fedora, man.
If you don't go and kill yourself now after that insult, I'm gonna be very disappointed.
What are you gonna do? Are you gonna kill yourself?
Yeah, I'll be gone for 4 months.
If you don't, I will. It's one of us.
Oh, well, then.
He'll call you Fedora, boy. Just call Finch a virgin.
I'm living forever, lad.
Since you last bullied him, Sam, he hasn't recovered. He's got all angry and stuff.
I got about Mir.
His leg's on a permanent period. It's not okay. John.
By the way, Sam, since you left, Finch has just been yearning for your cock. That's all he talks about.
He does miss you.
He wants new, eh?
Be fixed.
Oh! Fuck me!
27.
Get away from me!
Wi-Fi. Do you have any way of getting...
Where is it?
The last one's Maverick, he's...
No.
Has one.
Sorry, clutch up, but fucking Gimpy was talking.
What kind of question was that?
Fuck off.
Love you too.
The group morale has dropped drastically.
See, we're happy that Sam was here. The second Finch joined, it just went downhill. I blame Finch.
Thanks, Archie.
You read it and didn't fucking reply.
You'd be really good at... You'd be really good as a teacher. Course. Not because anyone actually listens to you, but because you're really, really good at being really fucking, like... What's the word I'm looking for?
Come on.
Condescending. Annoying.
Jordan Rose coming in. Jordan Rose coming in, boys.
Well, he's got a fedora, so he must have had something.
Finch, you're just not funny.
Finch, like, you are...
To the roars
you're,
after.
You are not funny.
Ha ha! Finch is joking about a photo that was taken as a joke.
Finch, you're literally the punching bag of our group.
Oh, I love it.
Oh, it used to be me.
And
aren't
you better off
feeling? It's such a good feeling.
Jordan, you're still a punching bag. You're just the worn out one that people don't use.
I'm just not the punching bag. I'm the fucking dusty one in the corner that everyone just kind of fucks about with if they're bored.
Can you look at my camera, please, mate?
Oh, shall I, Sam?
Why you got to be so rude to me? I'll leave for 4 months again.
What?
I'm not riding on this, mate. You gotta calm the fuck down, bro.
I don't understand.
Everyone has to sleep by law in a tanning bed, therefore there is no such thing as
racism. Did you actually want any content to put in your video?
Mate, it's...
conversation for it.
I know.
Nah, this is definitely not gonna fucking let it make it in.
Literally, all the video is gonna be is us bullying you, hopefully.
Finch's tears just makes team it. Six.
Yeah. Finch's tears. Yeah, that's my favourite kind of soup. Finch tears.
Finch's tear soup.
We need to shoehorn it in so I can name this soup team 6-2.
No, I swear to God, if anybody says chunky vegetable, I'm actually going to kill you.
Minister, no.
Chunky vegetable.
Archie, your opinion is fucking worth nothing. Chunky vegetable is the best kind of soup. What kind of animal are you?
Fuck off, Fedora boy. I'll drive to your house, you drive to my house, and we'll just swap lives. Fuck it. You can go to the uni.
Please do.
I've got time.
I don't really want to pay £400 a month in rent, thank you very much.
Yeah, and I want to have a job, thank you very much.
Your drone is down. Alright, fair enough. No, I'm still here. I've been fucking killed. Finch, look out. Finch, look out.
Oh. I'm Finch!
Wait, what?
What did you mean? Why do I have so long to say if that is an intentional team kill or not?
Oh my god, no, it's not in a good position.
He's been banned! Sam's been banned for space!
You've been here.
For fuck's sake.
He's gone over a count, it's fine.
The whole point of this video is now gone. The whole point is...
No, because Finch is still here. Finch is still here. We can bully Finch.
Did you know that the fucking Chinese are watching, Dan?
Yeah, Dan has TikTok. What the fuck? On screen shit.
Why does that sound like a porn Hello? Star name?
Fuck you.
On screen shit. What happened? I swear you've got like four smurfs.
Yeah, welcome to Blazing Midget 420.
They got banned. Blazing Midget 420.
You got banned.
Did you swear at kids on Twitter again, Sam?
He absolutely did. Of course he fucking did, mate. What else did he do in his spare time?
Okay. Man, what? I don't remember. Oh, fuck off, man. This is why I don't come on Xbox. I'm pissed off already.
Goodbye, Sam. Nice playing with you. See you in another 6 months.